Okay, so I thought it'd be fun to do a shootout between the Kramer Barreta Special, a Kramer 1984 model, and an EVH Frankenstein, the Frankie model. So what I've got here is a blue Kramer Barreta Special that was $199 through Sweetwater. Some of you have seen it on a prior video that I shot. The only thing that I've done differently with this is I replaced the volume pot with a 500K volume pot. That was a CTS pot, and I put a Fender bridge on it just for better tuning stability. This is a white Kramer 1984. This one came out in 2020. Has a Seymour Duncan JB pickup in it with the banana headstock, kind of a hockey stick. And then this is an EVH Frankie. This is one of the Made in Mexico reissues. It's got the Frankie pickup in it. So this ought to be pretty interesting to see how they stack up against each other. And I've got my Friedman set on the overdrive channel. And there are my settings. I'm going to add a little bit of delay and reverb in the mix, just to give a little bit of atmosphere and to make me sound better. So pretty interesting. Look at the headstocks on these things real quick. Got the on the right is the Kramer Barreta Special. The angle of this headstock is quite different, and then the angle on the 1984 and the Frankie are similar. So, kind of wonder if this special is more designed based on a pacer, perhaps pacer neck, but the bodies look identical. All right, so let's give this a check out. We'll be right back. All right, so there you have it. That's the comparison between the Kramer Barreta Special, the Kramer 1984 Reissue, and the EVH Frankie. Let me know in the comments below which one you think sounds the best. I'm actually pretty curious to see what everybody thinks. And I'm looking forward to going through the audio recordings and checking it out myself. So, anyway, if you liked the video, hit like, hit subscribe. That helped me out a lot. And most importantly, have a great day.